I had this opportunity to organize a large-scale piece that would involve electronic and visual media, and I immediately thought that I would love to make this piece with Robert.
The interesting thing about this piece is it is in the best way multidimensional. What I mean with that is we have the dimension of time, of course, because it's a concept piece. But we also have the dimension of physical space because of the sound distribution, because of the speakers on stage, because of the distributed musicians. We have the dimension of timbre. We have the dimension of rhythm and of melody and harmonics. This musical sculpture in time has a visual representation in front of these LEDs. For instance, the LEDs, they are not regularly spaced. It's not a regular grid. It is something that is fragmented, is irregular. It has its own rhythm. And so the visual rhythm of this LED sculpture is connected to the rhythm of the piece.
From Within, un vaste œuvre de Marco Nicolivitch et Robert Tank. Je joue quasiment dans le Loir avec une installation visuelle et LED. J'ai ravi, c'est un grand projet, ça fortifie exactement nos désirs à vraiment travailler entre le visuel et le son et offrir quelque chose de complètement différent à notre public. On sera plein ce soir, ça en plus, et on va donc profiter, j'en suis sûr.
We wanted to create a medium that is neither a concert composition nor an installation, nor it is a visual piece of art, but that would synthesize very important aspects to us: the exploration of space, the exploration of timbre, the connection of instruments and electronic sounds, of their real-time and non-real-time transformation, a creation of a sonic and visual world that is at the same time very abstract because it doesn't narrate any story.
L'ambiance générale est plutôt une contemplative et très ample. Mais dans le détail, il y a toujours ce raffinement d'orchestration. Il y a un passage que je trouve par exemple merveilleux, c'est avec les trois triangles. C'est typique de son écriture. Et il y a beaucoup de petits trésors comme ça cachés, de choses extrêmement raffinées, extrêmement bien réalisées. Donc, agréable à jouer.
It was, for instance, very important to us that the electronics and the orchestra blend in such a way that you have very often these ambiguities where it's not clear, is it an electronic sound, is it an instrumental sound? A very nice example.
Or in between.
Or in between. A very nice example is this very short triangle piece. There is a 20-second triangle part where three percussionists play triangles. And there's the same sound but synthesized on top of it. And it's completely impossible to separate which sound comes from where.
We wanted a title that is abstract and metaphysical and opens a very huge association space for people to not to expect a story or a plot or something to be seen, but to expect something to experience.